most of what is known about electrostatic charge has been discovered by observing the behavior of charged objects. In this demonstration, the interaction between charges will be examined by observing two rods, one made of polyvinyl chloride or PVC, and the other made of acrylic. The gray PVC can be electrostatically charged by rubbing it with animal fur. Once this is complete, the rod is placed on a pivoting platform. The clear acrylic rod is charged through contact with a silk cloth and is brought near the PVC rod. Induced motion is observed as the PVC is attracted to the acrylic. If the acrylic rod is moved to the back side of the rod in motion, the attractive force between the two objects causes the moving rod to stop and reverse direction. A second charged PVC rod is brought near the rod on the pivoting platform. Once again, the two rods interact, but in this case, they repel one another. Just as before, the direction of the moving rod is reversed as the second rod is shifted from one side to the other. What is it about electrostatic charge that causes this behavior? When rubbed with animal fur, the PVC becomes negatively charged, meaning that it holds a surplus of negatively charged electrons. In contrast, negative charge is removed from the acrylic rod when rubbed with the silk, leaving it positively charged. When the two are brought near one another, an invisible electrostatic force develops between the opposite charges, causing the PVC to be drawn towards the acrylic rod. When two PVC rods are used, the opposite result is observed. An electrostatic force acting between the negative charges causes the two objects to repel one another. Another aspect of electrostatics becomes evident when the fur used to charge the PVC is considered. During contact, the PVC becomes negatively charged. What sort of charge develops on the fur? To test this, the fur is brought near the rod, and attraction between the rod and fur is observed, indicating a net positive charge on the fur. This points out another fundamental property, known as the conservation of charge. In these examples, the effects of electrostatic forces between charged objects have been observed. Opposing forces act between objects with like charges, while attractive forces are at work between oppositely charged bodies. The attractive and repulsive forces are a fundamental behavior of electrostatic charge.